Just before half-time, Walsall were given some pressure by Matty Fryatt.